Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp crashed around 10:45 Central this morning. Facebook hopped on Twitter to confirm the outage. So far, there's no explanation about what's causing the problems. The crash comes a day after former Facebook employee Francis Haugen told 60 Minutes the company has systemic problems with the ranking algorithm that amplifies angry content and divisiveness. She says there was evidence in the company's own internal research. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.